one blue yellow morning, I was about Bobby Bill. I was mad like the liquor when he get his friend from the still. I hate to drink on New Year, but it's whiskey that makes it too strong. I say I hate to drink on New Year, it's whiskey that makes it too strong. Because I would take two, three drinks, I'll be drunk in old day long. Hurry up with that Santa Claus, bring it on around here.
She gonna tell us what she gonna do this New Year's. That was the one and only Mary Harris, Happy New Year's Blues on the Root Roots Show. And before that, we did Blind Lemon Jefferson. I have to do a whole show about him sometime. You know, I've played his songs off and on, but that was also called Happy New Year's Blues. And before that, we did Smokey Hog, and that was New Year's Eve Blues. Then we did Lonnie Johnson in New Year's Blues, and we started to start off with Roy Milton, New Year's Resolution Blues. I guess you know the theme is New Year's, but anyway, hope you enjoyed that music on the Root and Root Show. And before I get out of here, you know, one thing I didn't do during my Christmas show, which I need to do because I always play her and I didn't because it ran out of time. But I want to play this song. It's apropos now because of what's going on in Colorado in particular. And just her voice alone will soothe you. And I just have to play this. This is Mahalia Jackson, the Duke Ellington composition. It's Duke Ellington's orchestra with her on here. This is from the Black, Brown, and Beige song, and this was Come Sunday. So let's hear that, the great Mahalia Jackson on the Rootin' Roots show.
Today. Sunday. as today.
I think she's the greatest thing ever, but that's just my opinion. But that was the great Mahalia Jackson with the Duke Ellington Orchestra and Come Sunday. And that's from his piece, Black, Brown, and Beige, which I have to play all the way through sometime on the show, because I played it a long time ago on my show on KUVO in Denver 89.3 FM, way back when. But I hope you enjoyed that song as well as other music today on the Root Show. And we'll be back next time playing some more, a little bit of everything. You never know on this show. But again, as I always say, help someone in need now. I mean, especially those of you in Colorado and around the world, you can help the folks in Colorado by doing your part, by sending donations, going to help with cleanup if you can, whatever you can do to help the folks there. Because we're all, despite what some people will tell you, we're all in this together. We're here a short time. So just try to do what you can to do something beneficial to those in your community, in the universe, just wherever you can. Because despite what people say, we're all caught up in this, what's going on right now with the pandemic. You can call it a plandemic, whatever you want, but we're all in this together. So do your part and help seniors in your community, see if they need help. And it's very critical right now, again, as I was saying, as far as Colorado. You know, I know a number of seniors in that area, in Boulder, in Louisville, and all in that region who really need your support and help. The children there, just everyone. So help those folks. And those of you who can help as far as during the pandemic, as far as helping against seniors, helping young folks, if you can pay for a tablet or donate a tablet, computer, desktop computer, laptop, whatever you can do, and pay for Wi-Fi or part of the Wi-Fi for that child, because there's so many children that still aren't in school yet. And they're, you know, it's talking about here, they opened up some of the schools here in Thailand, but they're talking about, again, closing them down. So we have to do our part right now because we're all in this together. So again, this is Greg Rashid, and I want to thank those folks who send the kind words on Facebook and other places. Let me know they really enjoy the show, and on YouTube, those folks who say hi to me on there. But again, go in love and go in peace. We're going to see you next time on the Root and Root Show. Take care. And remember, help someone along the way, because by helping someone, you help yourself. Take care.
Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. And remember, spread the knowledge, share the power.